Hello everybody, welcome to this video. So as you can probably see from the title, I'm really hoping EA don't see this, but we're going to be jumping in into one of the random games that I found on Steam. This one being Freakfield 2042. So for those of you who are familiar with the Battlefield franchise, I'm sure the name might ring a bell, and I'm sure some of the, maybe the gameplay, who knows, or maybe the actual logo itself will give it away. So without further ado, let's jump on in and let's play some Freakfield. Here we are in Freakfield 2042. Now, I am an absolutely huge fan of the Battlefield series, despite 2042's flaws. So I'm interested to see what this is all about. Here we are. Game looks absolutely fantastic. Spawn protection has turned off, apparently. So now I think this is deathmatch. I could be completely wrong. I have no scope on this gun whatsoever, so fingers crossed. Oh, he leans. Oh, you can lean.
Reload and give me suppressive fire.
Oh, wow. The voice on that. Oh, some unbelievable voice work. Oh, there's Akron, nom nom nom, there he is. Let's go get him. Apparently it's me. It's a 1v1. I see you. Has it got destructive terrain? No. Come here, Akron, nom 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 nom.
Reloading, cover me.
Oh,
reloading,
yeah.
Give me suppressive fire.
What is going on? Wow, where did he go? Is he on my team? No. That guy has an RPG.
Changing magazines.
The voice acting, just incredible, man. Incredible. Oh. He stole my kill. Fire! Ah! Oh. If EA find out, man.
Come on. Throwing a frag.
Hi, rocket launched me. What the fuck? I mean, fudge. Oh, I'm well into this now. This is it. I am a Freakfield 2042 pro. I'm gonna start an esports team.
Swapping
backs. Freakfield Championships 2022. You know what? Other than the name and arguably the cover art, I'm going to go out on a limb and say this is nothing like Battlefield 2042. The only thing it's got similar is that you run around Swapping and shoot back. People. That is literally it. Victory! What is he doing?
Hostile inbound.
And back. I think this bot's broken. Oh god, he spotted me. Ah, he killed me. He was impossible to kill. God damn it. Oh, why have I still got the sniper rifle? I have got a sniper, so I am super sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I can just crouch. Okay, cool. And... well. Ah! Man, I need to do a death montage. This is just too funny.
Grenade going.
Yeah. You're like that guy with the. Seriously. Because now that I know that I can kill them with a rocket launcher. There's a guy with a rocket launcher.
Reload.
I can just do this.
Enemy contact. Hostile inbound.
Yeah. Well, now that I've learned that double jump is a thing, it's now time to roof.
Enemy spotted.
Rooftop rocket.
Reloading, give me suppressive fire.
Oh, this is fun. Oh, I should have done this sooner. Ah! Right. Who aims up on a roof? I got on my roof, and he ruined it. As always. And it keeps spawning me stupidly far away. Oh god.
He's down. Enemy contact.
I just killed. Look how far I went. Well, I'm in space now. Oh, hot tub time. Excuse me.
Target spot.
Oh man. Okay, thanks so much for watching today's video. So we'll probably be doing a few more of these random Steam games throughout the channel. So be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell if you want to find out more, and don't forget to hit a like on the videos that you enjoy. Means a lot. We are just getting started out. So again, everybody who subscribes will be, you know, my friend forever. But as always, I may be Super Midge, but you guys are the real heroes. Stay safe out there, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.